English shortened newspaper dictation 80 words per minute. Start. L.S. Clears Air Quality Commission bill for NCR. The Lok Sabha on Wednesday passed the bill to formalize the Commission for Air Quality Management for National Capital Region and adjoining areas. The body has a full-time chairperson and a range of members, including representatives from several ministries and independent experts, and will have the final say on evolving policy and issuing directions to address air pollution in Delhi and the adjoining regions. The Rajya Sabha on Wednesday passed three bills in about 1 hour, while the opposition continued its protest against the government on the Pegasus spyware issue and demanded the repeal of the three form laws. The bills were introduced, discussed and passed amid din. The House was also adjourned for 15 minutes in that time, asked to speak on the bills. Many of the opposition MPs choose to raise the issues they have been protesting over, leading to the chair cutting them short. The Limited Liability Partnership Amendment Bill 2021, which seeks to encourage the startup ecosystem and further boost ease of doing business, was cleared. The bill was passed in 20 minutes with either the speeches of the members nor the reply by Finance Minister. Clearly audible demands for a division were ignored, as Deputy Chairman said the House was not in order. BJD, TDP, AIADMK spoke briefly in support of the bill. The Rajya Sabha also passed the Deposit Insurance and Credit Guarantee Corporation Amendment Bill 2021 after a brief discussion amid disruptions from the opposition. Said it was in the interest of small depositors. The House also passed the Airports Economic Regulatory Authority Amendment Bill 2021, which could change the definition of major airport and allow the government to club together smaller airports. Civil Aviation Minister said the bill would include airports in smaller cities.